his reaction to Stargell's toy hunt at the flea market. I had seen about most of this video, but he ran up on some stuff there. Woo! There's some classics. Yeah, like this Knight Rider here. I would have been picking him up and wanting that forever. So I remember they had the little Knight Rider car. I know they had the car that, years later that, Mike and the car actually, Mike and the car actually came together. Man, that's that there is a classic. But I know it costs an arm and a leg and probably a foot because that thing is 30-something years old.
If you hadn't found the figs yet, but check this out. Check this Knight Rider car out. Michael Myers.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Price. I mean, not Michael Myers, but Michael Knight.
What's the price? $55. Yeah, it's expensive in there. Army man, I remember that.
That's dope.
Remember all that. The NASA, the little NASA space jet, all that.
That's where I'm at.
Those old school cars and stuff in that case.
Stuff in here.
Let me go back. I remember this one. I was little. Let me go back. Let me see if he went past it.
Got a lot of vintage stuff in
here.
Damn,
it goes so fast. Hold on. See those trucks.
That's dope.
That's some
peach
cars.
Tree petals. That's where I'm at.
I see right there. Those are the old school Tonka trucks. They were made of metal, not plastic. I remember my cousin had two or three of them. He had the dump truck, then he had the truck with the what the hell is it called? The scoop, and he had like another. I think he had the cement mixer too. He might have. I remember those two. He had both of them. He had I think he had two dump trucks, and he had the thing you dig out the dirt. And I was like, and them things, those are like 30. They're old with it. Most old as me with it. I remember those. Cause the metal ones, those are from the 80s, and then those plastic ones. Nobody wants that. But the metal ones, they're worth a lot of money. Like the Hess truck.
Vintage stuff in here. A lot of vintage stuff.
That's old too. That little truck there.
It is dope.
Yeah. That's old school, for real. Old Avengers case.
This is the authentic stuff that they got up in here.
I see it.
Peach tree.
That robot is old as hell. With the tank legs on it.
I'll see that they have like a website. Very nice. They got a lot of
Hot Wheels. I remember all that. Spawn. That Spawn is rugged. That's the old school Spawn from the 90s. Remember that dude too. The rocket launcher. That Batman right there. That's the only. That's probably the only one I care about. Like the other ones are cool, but that's of course it's Bruce Wayne. What is his name? Michael Keaton Batman, and then the Jack Nicholson Joker. If I find those two out there, that's enough Batman. I don't need 1500. So I remember when they had the Kenner set, it was like 10 or 20 different Batmans I had back then. The blue one, the gold one, the black one, the silver one. It was getting sickening. But that right there, that's the best one, the Michael Keaton Batman. That's the only one I've track him down. Matter of fact, does it say Kenner? Yeah, it says Kenner on it, see?
Well, this is the original.
Multiverse. Yeah.
I got some Star Wars.
That's a class. That's the 89 Batman.
This is the original.
Yeah. What a plane with a gun on it. How about that? Or a jet with a gun on it.
This out.
See the old Tonka trucks
this
again.
The original stuff.
$60. See, that's the old Tonka trucks.
The stuff that first built.
Yeah, That's the old school stuff. NASCARs.
So, what I'm going to do is go find the figures. Oh, check this out.
Miami. What about Miami Force? I suppose I guess I can't say it, Miami Vice.
A lot of bitches stuff. So, let me go find like what those figures are.
This is something, man. Oh, I see the old Spawn in the case. Going up and keep pausing and going back, but if he goes back to it, let's see. Oh, it's old school comics there. Lion. $75. He's bald headed.
Look at that.
Stars.
These are $5.
See some old Nintendo games back there. Star Wars. Turtles case. Thor back there. Yeah, this stuff here is bringing you back, especially the Lion-O and the Mumm-Ra, the Superman, the Wolverine versus the Hulk. That was Wolverine damn near got killed in there. Leave that Hulk alone. So I was watching the what year it was from, but Hulk about beat him to death in there. Leave that alone. See the old the R2.
Let's check this out.
That Darth Maul looks rugged. You got some stuff in there, man. Even got Xena sitting in there. How about that? Shelf was a whew. I would have to get that whole shelf out of there. It would have been gone. Not shelf, a rack, I mean.
Just sleep.
Dark Knight is rugged. Superman. That Superman had to come off the wall now. See, that's the old school Superman. The new ones is so-so. Mummy.
Well, they got like a little section on the other side. Little check out Black Widow. Look at this Black Widow, though.
The box full of figures. I would have been in there. I would have, that box would have came on. It's rough in there. Zombies is there.
Look at the AJ Styles.
Back to the Future. So. There's some wrestlers.
You know, we see how this at in the nickel section at we see how this at the nickel section at Target.
The
nickel
section is something else.
We got Joe's.
And Cobra Commander and Star. It's Cobra Commander and Snake Eyes. Damn.
I'm not leaving here empty-handed, people. I'm getting something. I don't know what, though.
Yeah, the leader. I would have been tearing that shelf apart. Wall apart.
Got a red goblin out there.
I got that Wolverine, of course. Serious. And man, this be right back for a second. That flea market is no joke, man. That flea market is hell. Everywhere you turn, you see something. Man, if I was in there, boy, whew.
Don't have that guy at all.
I thought he, Stars, I thought you had him. I was thinking about getting that figure. I changed my mind.
Oh, that's nice.
And I'm making a Superman 2 pack with him, so I don't know. It's the Cobras. That APOC, I gotta get that APOC. That APOC, now, this is disgusting. That's only been out a couple of months. That APOC is already $50 and $60. What the hell are you doing? And what's the other dude? I gotta get him again. What do you call him? Big Boss. not the big boss, Kingpin, wanting $50, $60 for him. I was like, it only been out a couple of months. Damn, what y'all? Ain't been out that long. $60. What in the hell? What did Sam have? What's the Batman bike? Barbie can stay there. And about Barbie being in the way. This flea market is no joke, boy. They've been down here. You gotta get to Albany or Atlanta or somewhere, because this. They need to bring a flea market up here and do something, man. Damn. I'm like that teacher that was pissed. Damn it! I ain't got no flea market. Damn it! This is frustrating. It is. It's frustrating.
We got a ton of stuff here, people.
This whole area is rugged. Look at all this.
Got that Black Widow.
The Ninja or He-Man. He's gotta get off that wall.
That's a He-Man. So we got like another section on the other side, so we're gonna go over there.
Combat.
That Mr. T right there.
That Mr. T, that has to come out of there.
Okay.
I just seen Shredder back there. The Shredder. Spawn stuff.
Excuse me, people. Man, a lot of figures in here. Look at this. Look at the Star Wars. Oh, look up there.
That's a rugged fort. Let me get that back. Get that back.
Look at this.
See that?
Look at the Star Wars. Oh, look up there.
I don't mess with the, like I said, the Star Wars too much. I only have Beta. But that four pack is rugged. And it's $100 and it's gonna stay right in the shelf. Oh, and I see the Falcon right next to it. That's perfect. Right next to it. That's a case, not an actual. Okay, it's a carry case. I had the actual Falcon back in the mid-90s. Yeah. And I had the Star Wars. Had the Darth Vader helmet. It was a case, and you could put figures in it. That was crazy. Yeah, but that four pack is nice. See the red trooper, the regular stormtrooper. I was like, what's his name? I don't know who this dude is. But yeah, this store is nothing to pick at. This store is something serious. Flea market. Right. Yeah, he wasn't joking in there, boy. It was something serious in there. It's crazy in there.
Now, somebody told me they found one, but I don't even know if he did or if he said he did, because he said he found it at Walmart.
Arcane. There's Omega Red right there. Jesus Christ.
Nick Fury.
I mean, I love
The five inch, I'm done with that. That's over with.
That
bike,
I
need that. Vision. This store is something serious.
It'd be nice to run across a black mantle.
Is rugged. On Amazon, that mess is like they want $50, $60, $70. I think the tag said 15. I can go back to look. I think it said 15. We ain't paying $50 for the dark side. I know it's old, but come on now, some of this stuff.
Hey.
Farmers.
about to run across the star screen up in here.
Get a star screen eventually.
Yeah, I'm gonna look around a little bit more people before I leave. If I run star summer, I will let you all know.